played an extraordinarily exciting brand of hockey in the 80s. One possessed a knack for scoring, the other a knack for scoring and, well, beating the tar out of his opponents. Both were first-round draft picks. Both were members of the famous Hound Line with Gary Lehman, who wanted to be here but is playing in a charity hockey game out west tonight. Both star in this really cool highlight pack coming up right now. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise, remove your hats, and join Alan Frew in the singing of our national anthem.
God keep